no question why Hawaii folks stop coming towards us. Love Las Vegas.
Check it out. Another Hawaii resident won big recently, $420,000 while playing Paigao poker at the Main Street Hotel and Casino in downtown Vegas.
The winner wanted to be anonymous, which is why she's hiding behind her big check. The winning hand was a 7-card straight flush, plus she was playing the bonus.